Nadal, of course. Nadal, I told him.
Yeah.
He can play any club in the world.
No, we want Barcelona. If you go to Barcelona, take him with you. Okay, promise him now.
He wants. He can play, for example, yesterday in the game, in both teams. For qualities, I talk.
This in Mbappe, Algeria.
This is one of the best strikers, not in Asia, not in Asia. For capacities, believe me, I saw many strikers in the world. I saw Luis Suarez, I saw Samuel Eto'o, I saw, but he has everything.
Yes, he has everything. He has capacity, in the box.
He has capacity to dribble.
No joke.
It's completo.
He has talent.
No joke.
He's fast. He's strong. He has big heart.
Yes.
Sometimes he's a big kid. Sometimes he's a big kid. Yes. But if he's focused, nobody can stop him. This is the truth.
Is it crazy or no, Coach?
Should be crazy from time to time. Yeah.
He has good heart.
Yes.
Glade.
This is the most important thing.
Yeah.
And I know him very well. I was playing with him. And he has big heart. Big heart. And his focus, no problem. And regarding Barcelona, I'm very happy here. Very happy. Very happy. I cannot predict the future. Yeah. So, but I'm really happy. I'm really proud to be a coach of Alsat and to have this player. So let's see what happens in the future. But I'm very happy here.
Yes.
طبعاً أنا سعيد بتواجدي في قطر. مع السد ولا استطيع التنبؤ بالمستقبل ولكن انا سعيد للغايه هنا، طبعا هو اتكلم عن بغداد بالنجاح اشاد فيه باشاده كبيره خاصه انه لعبوا مع بعض وكمان الحين هو مدربه ولكن بغداد بالنجاح بامكانه يلعب باي نادي باوروبا ليس في اسيا.
في مباراه البارح كان يقدر يلعب في الفريقين.
كان يلعب
مباراه البارح
كان يلعب مع فريق